a couple of love taps. Outnumbered and still came out on top. Renovation and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Finn's ran the city for years. After the plaza, we'll take it.
Kind of barrier they had at Gym Theater. I need to drain the generators. In the those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source, like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. Yeah, this'll work. I bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. Yeah, that doesn't line up. But I need to spin the mobile. Got it. Sticky and conductive. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one. Can't believe how well this is working. You two have to share. I need to finish draining the generators. Oh, sweet. Time to break the underground's toys. Gonna punch through a barrier. Electric style. Finn? You here? Underground cache. She's gotta be further inside. Finn? Come on, we need to finish this. You and me. She's gotta be with our project, down that hall.
Come on, molasses! I want to see our project! Whoa. while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign, like real scientists.
Today, the Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Didn't you used to date a marine biologist?
She's an astronaut. Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Yes, hello.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to. They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Would you ever move to space? You know.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones would work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you, breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up. We need something reflective.
And something we can slide under the door, but still move around. Did you hold that up?
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a phononic band cap.
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Sorry.
All good.
Still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer. We could recreate the idea, but with a neural interface.
It would overload our central power.
Not if we integrated it over the entire mesh from multiple entry points.
Do you think you can handle it?
With enough time and a lot of coffee? Absolutely.
I'll supply the coffee. Well done, Peter. I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back to the lab. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again? Peter, is something bigger going on? Perhaps at home? You know you can talk to me about it.
Oh, I'm fine, but I'm sorry to run out on you again.
Not at all. Work will be waiting when you get back.
Thanks, Doc.
Museums like this, where I grew up, we had to drive 2 hours to see something like this.
That's right. Oh. I wish my shoulder would ease up a little bit, though.
Yeah. Ever talk to the guy?
We should look around for an energy display.
Actually, right around the corner, there's like,
saw something about solar energy near the locked door.
I think you're right. The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
Proposes a terraforming and housing initiative on Mars.
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art. Not gonna help us get past that door.
Oh, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock. I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Something else. No, not quite. We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay, we'll get a picture. Love you, Dad, bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
Are you still thinking about applying for Oscorp's engineering?
Our project.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award win. Scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it, too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right. Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
been. You need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
I had to tell her what happened to the reactor.
Don't let her follow the tinkerer!
Shelter.
Get to Dale's bodega. I'll be there soon.
We'll keep everyone safe as long as we can.
Gotta take care of them before I head back to Harlem.
Oh!
get to Harlem. Now, before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going?
Bad. Rocks on an underground are all over. It's like a war zone.
Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There's about a dozen people.
You're breaking up? Where are you? Yankee? If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please. I've never seen a storm this bad. Yankee, can you hear me? Yankee! In the barbershop look okay. But I need to push the fighting away from here. Camila, are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, okay? This is bad. It's the price all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
We need help by
they're in Kale's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon in the underground before the streets are safe. That's our apartment building. Please don't burn down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Keep everyone away from the plaza! Spider-Man!
Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Listen, hey, we need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed his specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again! You're too late.
Can't let you stop me.
Don't you see what the reactor's doing? Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument! If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it! Why won't you listen to me? Krieger couldn't change the reactor. He's not that smart. He's smart enough. Let me stop this. I don't want to fight. We'll talk. After I disable the reactor. Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform.
It won't work! No one cares!
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor!
Chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? And the optics of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
I know you feel those shockwaves!
I'm gonna give you every chance to leave!
Okay.
shouldn't be happening.
I can stop it. Much longer. Where are you?
Ben.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy? He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deepfakes. They're deepfakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, a.k.a. The Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating.